By the way, during our broadcast special tomorrow, we will be filming the eclipse with special solar filters on our cameras. To give you an idea of what that looks like, here's what the sun looked like this afternoon through our lens. News Center Maine at 11 is back after this.